let's take a look at as to why things are so wet in parts of the Northwest, and also show you what we can expect in days to come. We make our way to the deep south. We see this plume of moisture, and we see the clouds really encapsulating much of the Gulf Coast.